Esselamu aleyküm huzur.
Ve aleyküm.
I'm Amatul Hakim Safa. Huzur, I want to know that if someone of another religion dies, can we say inna lillahi?
There is no harm in saying inna lillah. You see, you mean that if somebody dies who is not a Muslim, and can we say inna lillahi wa inna ilaihi raji'un? Yes, this is what you mean?
Yes, Huzur.
Yes. You see, it means that we are from Allah and everybody has to go to Allah. Huh? So we can say yes, that if a person held a wrong religion, then at least when we say Allah Ta'ala inna lillahi wa inna ilaihi raji'un, then Allah Ta'ala has saved us from this wrong thing, and Allah Ta'ala always keep us saving from this wrong thing. And then now the person has died, his matter is with Allah Ta'ala. Now Allah Ta'ala will deal with him whichever way he likes. So when we say inna lillahi, it means that was a loss for us, for his family, but at the same time we are also thankful that Allah Ta'ala has saved us from the wrong religion, and he has all, we are blessed that Allah Ta'ala has made us to accept the true religion, right? So there is no harm in saying inna lillahi. That is just a prayer for yourself as well, that Allah Ta'ala also save you from all the losses, right? Right or not?
Yes, sir. Jazakallah, Huzur. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam.